It was that hour that turns seafarers' longings homeward, the hour that makes their hearts grow tender upon the day they bid sweet friends farewell.